struggling to get to his feet.
Fans know what they want to see.
Whoa!
Kenny overzealous. Ran right into a very menacing kick.
That high boot across the jaw dropped Kenny Omega. I think Omega was thinking the V trigger. Chops to the chest. Pushing up into the ropes. Kenny gets caught. And Hangman, the fallaway slam.
Hangman has been very resilient. And that can be very demoralizing. I don't know if Kenny even saw it. But that's the way you get up out of a dilemma.
Kenny rolled. Omega rolled out of the ring. I thought it was a good move. But man,
oh, elbow suicida. The back of Kenny Omega's head collided with that barricade after getting the flying shot across the jaw. Now Hangman up.
Victory!
Hara moonsault!
Man, that is one of the most dangerous, at times ill-conceived moves there is, because you're doing things in the blind.
You're doing things in the blind, but the height he got on that went up so high, which meant he went straight down with a lot of momentum. Watch how high he gets on this.
That elbow suicida. This is just a flying elbow strike through the rope to the jaw of the AEW World Champion. Hangman.
Momentum's changing, guys.
Ooh, sheer drop brainbuster. Inside leg is hooked.
And the outside shoulder of Omega able to come off the canvas. And
we knew it would be, JR. Some great matches tonight, from fights to great tag team matches.
We're all blessed to be a part of this, Tony.
Here we are, Jim. Yes, we are.
What a time to be a fan.
We are seeing two of the best in the business doing battle here tonight in our main event.
These guys are in their 30s. Some say may not have reached their primes yet. I don't know.
Trying to get his positioning on the top. Omega.
Hangman Wilmer took a big chance, fellas.
The Omega.
Both got to be careful up here, man. It just... They both had an idea of what they want to do, but they slipped.
Palm strike. Palm strikes to the side of the head, the temple of Hangman Adam Page. Omega trying to disorient the challenger.
What the hell was that?
Can you believe what we just saw?
It was a springboard liger bomb, but Hangman Page, such a high stack. Take a look.